Up next is a series of time steps. Now, if you're still a beginner, first I'm going to show you how to fake a time step. Then we're going to do a single time step, a double time step with a pickup, a triple time step with a pickup, and an LA time step. And there are lots more time steps than these, but these are the ones that I'll do today. So first,